Too many Americans spend mindlessly and give their kids no instruction in responsible spending. This can only create a generation of financially irresponsible and self-indulgent adults. Most parents, having themselves received no instruction, are uncomfortable with money and tend to keep children in the dark about financial matters. But it's imperative that you begin teaching them at a young age about managing money and about the responsibility that goes with it. The key is consistency. Here's my advice. Establish a regular schedule for family discussions about finances. Talk about your family's philosophy on how money is earned, how you save it, where it all goes. Explain borrowing and saving and how that works in your family. The lesson learned will be that money gives people, both young and old, spending choices and decision-making opportunities. Knowing the difference between needs, wants, and wishes will help your children appreciate what they possess and have a healthy desire for what they can get.